दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम वर्षा मॉन्ट्रियल. शी आस्क व्हाट इज इट आफ्टर डेथ, व्हाट डज द सोल डू, कैन वी फील आवर लव्ड वन्स सोल. थैंक यू गुरुजी.
After death means the soul is leaving this body. This body stopped working, the soul leaves this body. So whatever we feel right now, that means we perceive, the soul perceives. So that is known as perception, sense perception. So with our senses, our body has got the senses, 5 knowledge acquiring senses and 5 working senses. That is 5 jnanendriyas and 5 karmendriyas. So with the knowledge acquiring senses, we are able to see, we are able to hear, smell, taste, touch, all those things, because we are having this body. The soul is having this body. So with the body, so using the body, because these are all these senses are part of the body. The senses are all part of this material body. So we are able to see all those things. And we are also able to remember everything because of our brain, which has got storage. So the part of the brain which is known as hippocampus, so that's where all our memory is actually stored. So all these things, we are able to retrieve the memory, we are able to analyze, we are able to remember, all those things we are able to perceive. Everything is because of this body. So once the soul leaves the body, that means once this body stops working, that means once we are dead. When we are dead, so what happens is that our brain will stop everything. There is no signal star, because everything is, when we are recollecting something, the electrical signals are actually going inside the brain in the neuron. So everything they are firing, all those things, everything is completely stopped. So the soul itself is not there in this body. So that means the soul will completely lose connection with this world. That's it. Because without having a material body, we cannot even see anything. We cannot smell, we cannot taste, nothing. We will just completely disconnected. We will be fully completely disconnected from this world. So thinking that after leaving the soul is going to watch us, see us, all those things are all not true, not correct. Scientifically speaking, as per Bhagavad Gita, so when the soul leaves, it's gone. And then it will be forced to accept another body. If we are not ready to go to Krishna as well, if we did not remember Krishna at the time of death, so then we will be forced to accept another material body. So then we will develop the new memories, the new, all those things in that body. That's why the child, when the child is born, the child is not having any memory of anything. So slowly only in the brain, the memory develops. So in the child's memory, everything in the child's brain, all the memory is developing slowly. So that's how then we will become a child and then again develop memory and get another body, another different life, different relations, different everything, different, completely. So this is what happens when we die, actually, at the time of death. So this is what happens to the soul. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Guruji. So as you explained, the soul cannot feel the loved ones. And similarly, like her question was that, can we feel our loved one's soul? So that answer is also no. That once the soul leaves the body, we cannot feel that.
That is correct.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.